Alright guys, so we're just chilling at Dick's right now. And this guy over here, this guy in the purple over here, he's trying to kick us out the store because he shot a basket up there. He didn't give us a warning or anything, he just called security. So we're waiting for security right now. I'll pick up the camera again once security gets here, if he even called him.
Wait guys, I came back in.
Oh my god, those finessors.
Hey man.
Oh, they're in here again. These are the kids that got kicked out earlier. These kids are savages, not gonna lie. There's so many people getting kicked out of the store, you know?
Bro, they can't kick.
This dude's kicking more people out.
This is
crazy, dude.
Why the fuck can't
you? Hold on, I'll try to go over to them. See where they're at. Oh yeah, they're gone. Security's here. Security's here. Security's here. Yo guys, security just got here.
Hey, come out over here.
Who?
No, not you. I want him out of the store. He will not leave.
He's over right there.
Alright. Okay. Ask him to leave. Call him and go get him all security. He goes, go ahead. I want him out of the store. Okay. You guys, these two have been good. This one's got a little bit of an attitude. I want him out.
I haven't done anything at all.
Alright, so you got a choice.
I didn't even do anything
wrong. You did.
I shot a basketball, and I was like, okay, I won't shoot the basketball again.
No, that's not what
you
said.
Then he kept telling me I had to leave.
It's not what you said. Alright.
I'm a little bit confused.
Okay, well, good.
If he wants you out of here, then it's time to go. If he's talked to you more than once, then...
Because I think I've talked to you guys a few months ago. Two of you guys are raising hell in the store, so the mall.
These two have been okay. They haven't said a word. They haven't done a thing. This one...
Yeah.
He's got a little bit of an attitude.
Is there something else you could do, or can you call your parents and come call for a ride, or what?
I'm trying to purchase some items.
Wow. If you're in here causing problems, that's not trying to buy something.
No, I was trying to get to my items. It was in my way.
No, I think you should leave, okay? You can purchase whatever you want to purchase. Purchase it somewhere else, okay? When I come in with a parent, I asked him, I'd call his parents, and he said, well, I'm sorry, my father passed away, so or doesn't have a father. So if you want to bring your mother in, I'd be more than glad to talk to her.
Could your mother come pick you up if you called her? Go ahead and call her and tell her you need to be picked up.
Okay.
We're not going to.
You guys, he's got a General Brown shirt on. I'm from General Brown. Okay, maybe I know your parents.
I go to Indian River.
Alright, well then maybe you should leave, okay?
Yeah, this school sucks anyways. I freaking hate Carthage.
Hey, General Brown's worth it, man.
Bullshit.
Alright, we're leaving the store. They just kicked us out.
Yeah.
The store sucks. These are the kids that have gotten kicked out like three freaking times. These kids are savage.
Wait, where's your other
friend? Right across the store. These kids are savages.
Wait,
you
never stopped.
Was it?
No.
She's like, oh, please.
Oh,
my God.
No. Oh, we got more security coming. Oh, no. So here comes some more security. So we're at Walmart now. We brought these up. Little savages with us, you know. I didn't bring them.
You work?
We're going to see what goes down here. I don't know. We'll find out. Let you guys know right now. Just made a toilet paper. Everybody hates us, dude. This kid's just crawling across the aisles. Oh my goodness. Everybody hates us. Hold up.
Burger King butt lettuce. Hi, welcome to Chili's.
He just dabbed on. We're definitely gonna get kicked out of here. No doubt. That's all I have for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I was just wondering, I got this blue snowball ice for like my YouTube videos, and I have an Elgato HD, and I was wondering how to connect it to my computer, like the Elgato software system. I can't figure it out. So if any of you guys know how to connect that, get it to work, record game audio and like party audio, I want you guys to let me know. That's all I have for today, though, guys. Peace out.